I mentioned some D words, some words that I think that are very important to the report and to the RTP. The first is the awareness. My first word is awareness. My second word is regional particularities. My third word was prevention. My fourth word was partnership. And now I'm trying to give a short explanation of each word that I mentioned. First, financial awareness. It is all the fact that after 10 years, now it's only 10 years, we are celebrating the 10 years anniversary of RTP today. It was unanimously adopted in 2005 at the World Summit. But until today, after 10 years, the principle, the concept, is not yet very well known in Southeast Asia. And not only being not well known, but also there are many reservations, as one of the participants mentioned this morning. There are many reservations about the concept. And of course, generally speaking, the attitude of the region vis-a-vis the principle is very cautious. Of course, there are many reasons for that. So I think it is important to raise the awareness, raise the public knowledge about the principle in the region. So that is the very first recommendation that the panel made. If you read the report, you see the first recommendation was about the raising of awareness of the RTP. The second thing, why there are so many reservations? Why the attitude is cautious? Maybe because of the concept itself. Because we go to the concept, probably only country agree. I don't think that any one country that will oppose to the prevention of the fourth crime. I don't know, maybe not. But why the attitude is cautious? Because of the implementation of the report, of the concept. And over the past years, there were several cases when the RTP principle was implemented. And it caused the people to think about it. I think the UN needs to, you know, to draw the lessons, draw the experiences from these past cases, so that we can demystify, we can address the reservation of the people, of the population. My second word is regional particularity. But even if it is universal, in order to be able to implement, you need to have the consensus, the support of the region, of the countries in the region, of the regional organization here. In other words, it would need to be localized to be able to be implemented or to be operationalized. Otherwise, not possible. My third word to prevention. Prevention is always important, particularly relating to the four crimes. Because the realities have shown that when any of these crimes happened or took place, it's got a lot of problems. It's a lot of detriment. It's very detrimental to the country, to the population. And not only that, the consequences of this crime are very long-lasting. Look at the case of Cambodia. And look at the case in some places. Probably you don't understand that. So prevention is the key word here. It is better to prevent this crime from taking place. Or in the case of Cambodia, it is important to prevent such kind of genocide that took place here many years ago from reoccurring again in this country. So prevention is a very important goal here. My last is the partnership. And here I would like to mention about the UN and the ASEAN partnership. The partnership role is important. The UN needs the regional arrangement to implement the concept. The regional organization needs the support of the UN. So I think the partnership between UN and the ASEAN is very important for